Since the invention of cars, we've had car crashes. And while cars have become safer over time, there's an unsettling truth. In the event of a crash, statistics show women are more likely to be killed or seriously injured than men. But why?